penalty checked by Jim Johnson. They wrestle it 2 seconds, 1 second, and that is the end of the first period. And a shot right at the whistle on to Wilkinson. Here goes Neil Wilkinson on to Alan May. May took a cheap shot at Wilkinson right at the horn, and Wilkie turned around and let him have it, and May rising to the occasion as well. So again, we have the muscles flexed here in the first period. This one will result in penalties at 20 minutes of the period.
This is the most physical Minnesota Hockey Club I've seen in the games I've been able to see this club. It's almost like they've taken a page out of the traditional Washington playbook. They've been on top of every puck and have won a lot of the little battles. And then that instance right there, that's Alan May. That's a tough guy in the league.
Yep.